don't really have to go back by that camera, so I don't need a silenced weapon for that. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this in Silent Assassin.
To engage in small talk with my human leads.
We will figure it out.
Shoot the breeze.
Sure, Kai. Okay. Let's shoot the breeze.
I see.
Forgot about that camera. I do want a silenced weapon for that camera. Well, maybe.
We know that sound. Moving slow. Perfect.
Understood.
Man, I arrived at the location and it was clear.
Whoa, that was gunshot. Yeah.
I'm gonna try and do this Silent Assassin, but it might take a little while to do it that way, so.
We're looking for a shooter here, guys. Come on. Understood.
Wait for these guys to give up.
Hey, that's almost assault. Get out of here.
What the hell was that?
That guy should be able to see me, but through the magic of games, cannot. Okay. So at this point, we are gonna start hiding bodies.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
He's not here.
What the?
Command, possible disturbance in my position. I'm checking it out. Hello?
Okay. All of them are knocked out. So I no longer have any concerns.
Mr. Jason Portman.
About one of them
please
spotting
me. Please
come
to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
At this point, I should be able to knock him out and then shoot both of them and take the helicopter exit before anyone finds the bodies. Him over there so that he wouldn't be in the line of sight of those guards that are inside. Okay. At this point, I should be able to take my gun here, shoot him, take his disguise, shoot him, take my disguise back, put away the gun. If I really spent the time to work at this, there'd be a better solution. But you know what? It's complete. And I got that little silent assassin badge. So, I'm gonna take it.